Marty Jannetty right in a lockup with Jake Steele. Kicking things off here this week on WWF Superstars.
Listen to these people, they love Marty Jannetty. They're going nuts.
Now what's wrong with Marty Jannetty? Why not? Appreciating this man's extraordinary athletic talent.
Former Intercontinental Champion, former WWF Tag Champion, certainly back for a second opportunity in the WWF. He wants to make the
All
most
right.
of it.
And here we go. Hammer lock, no, nice reversal there by Steele. And top wrist lock, and Marty Jannetty, a little test of strength here with his newcomer, Jake Steele.
That's right, and Jake Steele, he's no slouch. I like his haircut a lot better than Jannetty's, too.
You would.
Look at this.
And powering his way out of this, thus far, Marty Jannetty. Former, oh my goodness!
I see!
A yank of the hair.
That's what can happen to you when you wear that long, greasy hair.
Uh-huh. Marty Jannetty laid a nice arm drag takedown on Jake Steele.
I think Jannetty pulled Jake's hair.
Did he, what? Please.
He grabbed his tights.
In any event, ladies and gentlemen, can you imagine Dean Douglas, who holds a distinction in the World Wrestling Federation, a very dubious distinction, however. Look at this, to the buckle, and now, nice maneuver. And no drag.
Great quickness.
The dubious distinction that Dean Douglas holds is, I believe, he has the
title.
Well, his decision by Gorilla Monsoon was controversial in nature to begin with.
Absolutely. I don't totally agree with that decision whatsoever.
Oh!
Then Monsoon comes up with the next decision that Dean Douglas has to face Razor Ramon the same night. That's not right. That's, you know, Dean Douglas was not prepared for Razor Ramon.
Marty Jannetty going to work on Jake Steele. Steele for the ride. No reversal. Nicely done. To the buckle in. Nobody there. Not by a long shot.
Jake.
Jannetty, look at this. Tremendous agility. Jannetty winding up Jake Steele. And, bit of a reversal there. And imagine, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yeah, look at that.
Whoa.
Imagine how Shawn Michaels feels at this juncture. Marty Jannetty, some time ago, teaming up with Shawn Michaels.
Conducted this past Monday. On Monday Night Raw with Jim Ross and Shawn Michaels as we progress.
Yeah, most get your Kleenex out for that one. Bring a tear to a glass eye.
Jannetty now coming off the rope and
down. Oh, look at this.
Marty Jannetty putting the brakes on Jake Steele.
Get up, Jake.
And going up now. Yes, on the top rope, Jannetty.
Whoa!
That'll be it.
A cover, a count, and you're right of victory.
Hey,
what is this?
Don't